was on this night. Drew Stafford, a 5-point game. Derek Roy also had a hat trick, and thus both are the Pepsi performers. It's quite a performance turned in by these two, although I don't know. You look at Atlanta and wonder what got lost after the shootout decision against Montreal the previous night.
Well, it's a combination of both, but I really think it's just a combination of the Buffalo Sabres knowing that they have to get a win. Thank you.